फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज उमेश अरोड़ा फ्रॉम कैड टू सॉल्यूशन यूनिट। और आज ये वाला जो पार्ट है ये हम बनाने वाले हैं एनएक्स के अंदर। एंड इन दिस व्यू वी हैव दिस फोर व्यू, वन इज टॉप व्यू, सेकंड फ्रंट व्यू, सेक्शन फ्रंट व्यू एंड थर्ड इज दिस साइड व्यू। एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस थ्री वी विल क्रिएट दिस सॉलिड कंपोनेंट। एंड बिफोर यू स्टार्ट, आपको ये डिसाइड करना है कि विच इज़ द मोस्ट सुटेबल view to create this part. So I will start with the front view, and in front view I will draw this half section view, and then I will revolve it. Only this option will remain, that I will do at the last. Just maximize this and select the sketcher, define the axis and the circle, center is this and the radius is 82, diameter is 82 and second is 51, the double of 51 is 102, with the same center. And now click profile and just click inside the circle and it will just draw. Now I will dimension this. And one more thing, this is my axis line. Just now trim the extra portion. Now I will dimension it. Just this two point. Now dimension. This point and the bottom line. This is 70. This is approximately 70. And this and the outer one difference is 90, means 45 is the radial gap. For this inside, click, this is 48, 24 is the outer side. And this inner one is 28, 40 is the radial gap. And the thickness is 10. Just minimize this. Now I will apply constraint. This is my geometry. So just click and trim this so that it will be revolve. Set revolve, revolve, and now apply this. Step is this, the object is something like this. Now 113, so create a new plane, click, or the distance is 130 divided by 2, it is 65. Okay, now I will start. Ab naye plane pe jaate hain aur is pe main sketch karta hoon. और रेफरेंस प्लेन मेरा ये हो गया और ओके। और यहाँ पे हम लेने वाले हैं सर्किल। सो वी हैव दिस सेंटर पॉइंट एंड द डायमीटर इज 28, द फर्स्ट सर्किल इज ऑफ 28 डायमीटर एंड सेकंड सर्किल इज 48 डायमीटर। क्लिक ओवर द सेंटर एंड द थर्ड सर्किल and the third circle is of diameter 90 and change it to 90. click address part. Now finish this. Now extrude. Extrude this big circle, and the thickness is same. This 10, first 5, and then 10 plus 5, 15. And apply. Select this second circle and only 5, and apply. And we need two more circles. One circle is this is going inside. Okay, so I will click this and drag it to inside and change it to subtract and click OK. And now added this extrude 6 and increase the height or depth, change it to until selected, just select the and click OK. And this cut is here. Proper place, so double click and change this. Okay, I will section it and click OK. This under select is not working, just change it to value and switch the value and press it or pull it. It's okay. So this is the view. Now I will going to create these holes. Just select this plane, or if you want to change, just double click over this, and the base circle I is 66, so click a circle. Diameter is 66 and change this circle to reference. Now select your circle and add the quadrant, and the diameter of this circle is 12 and 4 is a count. Now finish this. Extrude this circle and cut this and OK, and hide the sketch. Just select this and pattern it along the vector and instance are 4 and OK. Now I will mirror this. Mirror feature, mirror all this with respect to middle one, and my result will something like this. Okay, and if you want to remove this section, just go to insert a view and injection and only 4 holes have remained at the top face. जो डायमीटर है वो है 66 का बेस सर्कल डायमीटर, और जो छोटा सर्कल है वो 12 का, और वो बनेगा इधर क्वाड्रेंट, और इसको मैं कन्वर्ट कर देता हूँ रेफरेंस में, और इसको आप डिलीट कर दीजिए, इसके रिक्वायरमेंट नहीं लग रही. अब चेंज करते हैं इसे 66 का 33. सर्किल होगा, इसे फिनिश कर देते हैं। नाउ कट इट, सेट दिस सबस्ट्रेट एंड ओके, हाइड दिस और इसे पैटर्न कर देते हैं, पैटर्न दिस विद रिस्पेक्ट टू 3 एंड 4। सो इस तरीके से हमारे पार्ट है।